The numbers are trickling in, and early data on Asian American voters show that the AAPI community is coming out to vote, especially in swing states. The National Education Association shared their findings with the Filipino American Los Angeles Democrats. The study that focused on 875 Asian Americans in 10 battleground states found that younger voters who did not show up to the 2016 polls are leading an increase in voting.
You can see with the non-2016 voters, 65% report their level of motivation for voting this November as 8, 9, or 10, which I think is very exciting.
This cohort has had a nearly 400% increase in early voting compared to what we know right now in comparison to 2016. So we went from 84,000 early votes cast to over 330,000 early votes cast of this 18 to 29 year old demographic in our community.
The study found that in 10 swing states, Asian American voters lean towards Joe Biden, 59 to 33. However, despite Biden leading in most age categories, his lead shrinks as voters get older. While young conservatives have also continued to show support for President Donald Trump, especially at recent rallies in Southern California, the growing swing state AAPI voters are expected to have a major impact.
34% of all AAPI voters who have already cast a ballot did not cast a ballot in the 2016 election. So I think, again, when you look at these numbers here in some of these key battleground states, there really is the potential for the AAPI electorate to be the margin of victory.
As of this past weekend, close to 92 million Americans have cast their ballots early. That's about two-thirds of the 136.5 million ballots total cast in 2016. Steve Angeles, ABS-CBN News, Los Angeles.